Welcome to this tutorial video on how to install SONOFF Zigbee Double Smart Wall Switch, Orb-ZBW2L. This model does not require a neutral wire. Inside the box, you'll find the Orb-ZBW2L device, user manual, and screws. Using the grid notch on the back of the switch makes it easier to pry off the switch cover. Before anything, please make sure the power is turned off for safety. Loosen the required screws. Identify the wires in the wall box. Check the wiring diagrams, then follow along to connect the wires correctly and ensure all screws are tightened securely. Turn the power back on. Open the eWeLink app on your phone. Pair and add your Zigbee gateway. Back to the homepage. Tap the plus icon and select Scan. Scan the QR code on the back of the device, then follow the instructions in the app. If needed, long press the device button for 5 seconds until the indicator flashes slowly. This means it's in pairing mode. Continue following the app steps to complete the pairing process. Turn the power off again. Place the power module into the wall box. After powering on, the device is ready to go.